remove the cap from the inhaler, give the inhaler a shake, place the inhaler in your mouth. I want you to press the canister and inhale deeply and steadily. Hold your breath for 10 seconds. Remove the inhaler and breathe out. And then if you need another dose, shake the inhaler and we can go again. If not, you can put the cap on.